Let's treat our wound because we're an idiot!
Here, I sewed it for you.
Oh, she is such a good girl.
This is my brother's flute! He was here! Look! Someone's in the forest! Wait! That's her! The one who gave Hansel the sweets!
The little girl's very smart! She's like, I'm staying here with the nice driver because, you know... Uh-oh. Oh no!
Sir, a witch dragged Gretel into the woods. Go and take a lantern from the carriage.
Fucking hurt.
Huh. Hi, Pete. My cat's trying to help me with the puzzle. Yeah, I don't think the next morphing and collectible stuff is until much, like, in the house or something. Yeah, the next place is when we, like, encounter the witch. That's not creepy at all. Hello? Oh, we can't even... Okay, we gotta talk to her.
What are you doing all the way out here? Wanna buy some sweets? I usually sell them in the city. I'm Brunhilde, and this is the Gingerbread House. Yes, I heard about the abductions. But I've seen nothing. I'm the only one living here. See?
Why do I have a hard time believing you, lady? Curious what she's going to, you know, turn into. Oh, broken egg. Thank you. I didn't know you could hover.
Of course I gave those poor orphans some sweets. Is kindness a crime now? I haven't kidnapped anyone.
Thank you. kidnapped anyone, my ass.
You poisoned me.
One snake, 3 butterflies, 6 leaves. Okay, figure out the leaves. We'll use the guide, because I don't know, for the leaves. It's only for the leaves, like the other two I can figure out. Be on 3, then be on A. Okay, so. Okay, I figured it out. For the sleeping potion, we need 5 snakes, 6 butterflies, and 2 leaves. Okay. 2 leaves. And the snakes should be 5.
Thank you, but how do we get out?
Here's a good question. What the fuck do we do?
Climb through the chimney and warn the mayor. I'll be fine.
Oh crap. we'll come back to this next time. But wow, this just got crazy, man.